big weekend, guys. Supercross in Daytona, and we're packing up and heading out. So I rented this RV. I got my family coming with me, and we got a bunch of scoots that we're loading up, and I got a lot more to load up. So we got a gang, people. I'm really excited. I've never rented an RV, and it's gonna be a little sketchy because we gotta take this trailer with us too. So got a long distance to tow. All right, guys, just started rolling. Everybody's in here, nobody's ate today. Sun's going down. We'll probably get to Daytona around midnight. And we got all the bikes loaded up. Long drive ahead of us. Anybody got anything to say?
Let's do it. Weekend starts now.
Crack open a beer.
Nah, man, don't be drinking in here.
Let's go, Daytona 2023!
1:30 in the morning, and we're out here on the first scooter cruise of the night. Whoa, first scooter cruise of Daytona. So, we're actually lakeside right now, behind all the campers. That's what Supercross is all about right here. Yeah. Hey, Willie Bucks, man, you're famous. You're famous on my channel. What you got to say?
Hey, all I gotta say is keep the cups tilted, keep the fishes tilted.
Oh yeah, whatever he said. Quick clip for the YouTube. Cheers, Willie Bucks. Yeah, yeah. So we out here with some of our friends over here. They're trying to steal all of our stuff.
What?
Yeah, Kevin. I don't know why they put it all there. Listen, this is my buddy Alejandro, Big Pickle. This is Jamie from MythBusters right here. Let's fucking see how Canadians rock, man. Holy shit, he's shaking it up, huh?
William, get out.
You don't have to do it again.
Concussion protocol.
What the fuck? It's Modelo's.
Oh, Canada. Oh, Canada.
No. Relax, man.
It's fucking.
I believe in
Cody. Squeeze it.
You don't have to do
forehead,
it again.
Forehead.
You don't have to do it again. Ah. We're walking around in the pits here. So far, it's been a lot of fun. All those sick trailers in there. Fresh tires. We got Axel's brother here. Entrance into the track. Look at all the racers coming in. Racers speeding in. We got Axel Hodges' brother back there. Dirt Shark. And look at this beauty right here. Some good old two-stroke glory right here. We got riders coming in. 250 guys coming out. All the two-stroke glory right here. Beautiful 125.
Dude,
are you
is it Julian?
Yeah.
L.
I.
A-N.
A-N, okay.
Julian, what do we ride? Julian, tell him, what do we ride? And what are we having for dinner?
Man, don't tell my dad that. He'll be joining you guys for dinner.
You already know I had to come check out the OnlyFans booth.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, little man on the electric Kawasaki into the fence. Up. Daytona, baby. Supercross riders in the back. Sexy mama right there. Oh, back into the fence. Where's he going? Oh.
Wheel to wheel, toe to toe. Julian's coming up. Turn one, coming in. Hot. He's got him. Oh. Pass blocked by the Kawasaki rider in the blue jersey. We got Julian come up again. Oh, here he comes. He's coming in hot. Oh, and he hits a hay bale.
This might be better than the Supercross.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, yeah. Pretty deep
for the turn.
Oh, it gets checked out. Oh, it wrecked out.
Come back.
Hold up.
Ew! Here we go. All right, might be a little warm, but man, it's John. What's up, everybody?
Just a little bit before the race here at Daytona. We went trackside, we saw a few things. We let the kids hang out. I'm gonna show you guys the vibes. All the pitties is out, all the scoots is out. Show you guys the vibes, like my boy Boat Vibe said, right? We even got kids. They're hanging out in the kiddie pool. They got a whole pool out here. Everybody's vibing out, all the pitties, all the groms. Do a wheelie! The vibe, everybody's like a tailgate, Supercross tailgate. Everybody's out here having a good time. These are the vibes right here. Good old family vibes. Groms, all types of bikes, side by sides. These are cool though. These are the Honda Super Cubs. And they got this one on polished wheels. Yeah, man. Vibes, Supercross. Just to show you guys the vibes, all the kids out here on the pitties, on the 110s. We got the shit show supervisor over here. These are all the vibes out here. This is gorgeous right here. I had one of these as a kid. It wasn't even mine, but my buddy left it at my house because he lived in an apartment. Yeah, man, it's gorgeous. I learned a wheelie on this thing. I was like 14 years old. I'd ride this every day after school. Love them. Whole gang's out here. We got the Modelos. Julian, what are we having for dinner? Watch out, Julian! Whole gang's out here. We're scooting.
That boy got a kangaroo. That boy got a kangaroo. Yeah, you know the vibes.
That's that old girl, man.
You fucked yourself up.
Hey, can I try it?
Hey, Canadia, tell us what you think.
Cody's here to fucking party. Let's go. Let's go. Blow these fucking bikes up.
Hey, what are you doing back there? Turn it up, make it up!
The drink is still good though. Yo, look.
Thank God for that cup holder.
I got beer in
I don't know what Herbie's doing helping her out.
What? He ain't gonna get it. Herbie was strong enough to get it up?
He ain't gonna get a dime out of it, though, I'll tell you that. As long as Kevin's around.
Well, Herbie, why don't you stick to your 85s, man?
Barely reached it. Oh my god.
That's an 85. He's riding it with the big boys. You dropped your bike?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Like I need a drink.
Oh, any drinks still look good.
Oh, no.
It ain't spill.
I got one right here for you.
Come here.
Hey, Willie Bucks, man. How long you been drinking?
But here goes.
Me so hypnotized the way your body rolling round and round.
Do a burnout! Yeah! Do a burnout! Yeah. Yeah. first lap. I see we got Cooper Webb. See, these guys, they're doing it right over here. Got the fire, they got the TV, they got the vibes.
They're all chilling, good vibes.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Doing wheelies!
Cool, that's just cool. Late night, 2:30 in the morning. We still got some people partying out here. So the vibes, not really the same this year. Kid got hurt Friday night, so the pigs are out. Don't mind me calling them pigs. I still have a lot of respect for them. This is the Burnout pit. So last year I came to Daytona for my first time. I befriended these people just because they were the coolest ones out here. They had the little kids with the sign that said Burnouts. The cops ended up shutting us down. So again, 2:30 in the morning. Yeah.
Hey, Willie Bucks, man, Sunday morning.
Hey, we did a big last night. You already know. Crazy. Daytona vibes killing it.
About to hit traffic. Okay, primo. Willie Bucks.
Here we go, keep it around, come on, show some love, Daytona, Casey Curry.
man. The scoots on the beach. We on the beach, man. People just chilling. The vibes, right? Julian, put your feet up. Heading to Main Street. Main Street, motorcycles only. Out here, Main Street. So they took our girlfriends for the wet t-shirt concert here at Dirty Harry's. Jose, get your ass over there, Jose. Don't leave him. Don't let him go alone.
The only question is now, are you ready for a wet t-shirt contest at Daytona Beach? Can I get a hell yes? That was strong, I'll take that. Let's get our first girl out here, come on.
Come on, Willie Bucks, do the wolf again.
Let's go.
Let's go, give her a whoop, 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 whoop. I need another one! Yeah. Come on, Willie Bucks, give me another one! So here we are, and we're on the Daytona 500. How freaking cool is this? Huh? Some Cracker Barrel fried chicken to finish the night. Sunday, almost 9 p.m. and we got a long drive home. Almost home, stopped in Fort Pierce. This is just a little bit more than halfway. Got like an hour and 45 minutes on the road left. But man, we look legit. This freaking rental RV. That thing makes a trailer look small, but the trailer's all loaded up. So glad to have my cousin's help, man. He really, this is like freaking Tetris right here. Getting all the bikes tied down.